job.
Designated dealer at this point. I forgot how powerful Magus really is in this battle. Choose your attacks wisely, because if you just go slashing at him, he's going to change his barrier every time. And if you don't have the right person with you, it can greatly change how the game plays out. What you really want to do is you want to have Frog chop him down with massively, ruin his defenses. And when he changes it to a barrier like this, in this case, Chrono and Robo use their magic to do whatever it is you need them to do. Now I'll be able to hit him one more time with the mass move, use Robo's heal, and then he'll change the barrier to whatever random choice the computer gives. keep him right back to life. Okay. I mean, good for us, bad for him. I said he might try to do something. Oh, when we make it out. I was gonna say that at the end there, that was getting tight. And this is where we find out the truth about how Lavos is involved in the Earth's entire history. This is where we find out that Magus really isn't the evil villain we sort him out to be.